This is an important job. There's no room for mistakes. The client is after something extremely rare. You're to bring back biological samples. Blood, skin, hair, organs.
I'm Martin David from the university.
Where's your father?
Gone away. Up there.
You're looking for something most believe is extinct. The rarest, most elusive creature on the planet.
What kind of work was your husband doing up there?
He was hunting a tiger.
You know, it don't exist.
My dad saw one last summer. It's a secret.
He went missing last summer.
Search and rescue was out for 2 weeks. Not a trace. Oh, we get a lot of tourists this way looking for the Tassie tiger.
National Parks found a footprint.
Thank you, Mr. Mindy. I'd like to go on alone. This has all the signs of a tiger kill. She eats the heart first.
What do you think happened to Jerry Armstrong? Slipped, broke a leg, froze, starved.
Jarrah thought that somebody was following him.
Hands by your side, palms up.
Was someone paying you to follow me?
You said to call if there was any problems.
Well, it's becoming a problem. They send someone to replace me.
They'll send someone to replace him, and they'll keep on sending people until they get what they want!